Before this video begins, we shall all pause and pay homage to Amalgam Wildcard, because you didn't tell me your real name. Go now and live your life in magnificence. What is happening, Magnusites? Because of the very positive review that this shirt is now getting, it is now available for purchase. So the link will be in the description box. This is the new Magnus of Steel t-shirt. Wear it with pride, Magnusites. And remember, if you buy any of my merchandise and you take a picture wearing it, you will be the honorary Magnusite of the day. Now, let's get on with Assassin's Creed trailer. Now, I gotta tell you, I've never played the Assassin's Creed games. I've seen the commercials, I've seen the trailers, I've seen the gameplay. Looks like a pretty cool game, but as a lot of you know, I'm pretty new to gaming again. I'm just getting back into it within the past like, year or so, you know, so I have a lot of catching up to do. So I'm gonna need y'all to tell me what I need to play to catch me up for Assassin's Creed, because I know there's 1,000 of them out there. But let's get it on with this trailer. So when the movie comes out, I will be caught up. You know, playing the games and then seeing the trailer, I'll be caught up. You know what I mean? Well, what, seeing the trailer, then playing the games. Should watch the trailer again after I play a few of the games. Uh-oh.
Where am I?
At 6 p.m. yesterday evening, you were executed and pronounced dead.
Not really, though. Huh.
You no longer exist.
What kind of prison is this?
It's not a prison. You're about to enter the Animus.
Training camp.
What you're about to see, hear, and feel are the memories of your ancestor.
Oh, who's shit.
Been dead for 500 years.
What do you want from me?
Your past. Welcome to the Spanish Inquisition.
I am God, even though I'm a man of God. My whole life in the hand of God. Y'all better
quit. You like some 300 shit. From what I've seen of the games,
we work in the dark to serve the light. Ah. We are assassins.
He did the Batman dive. Oh man, from what I've seen of the games and the trailers and stuff like that, for the games, this is a pretty good representation of the video games so far, from what a layman knows, from a guy that's never played the game. It looks similar to the game, and I'd like to say as a layman that, as a guy that has not played the games, if I didn't know it was a game, I would be interested in seeing this movie. This shit looks good. Post comments down below. Let me know what you all think. Make sure you also post the comments where I need to get started with Assassin's Creed so I can catch up. Just like Uncharted and all the other games, damn it. Let me know where I need to start, what games I need to play, which ones are the best. The best, not the bullshit ones, the best, so I can have a great experience in going to this movie, a fan just like you. 1 million subscribers. Woo!